Ever since I was a young boy, I was always fascinated with space. And today we're talking about our closest cosmic neighbour, the Moon. Have you noticed that the Moon always shows the same face to us? It's tidally locked to the Earth, which sounds complicated, but it really just means that it's playing an internal game of peekaboo with us. Ever wanted to feel like a superhero? Well, on the Moon you can. With just 1/6 of Earth's gravity, you jump 6 times higher. Forget the Olympics, we're aiming for the Lunar Olympics. Speaking of aiming, the Moon's been a target for meteors for ages. That's why it's got so many craters. Some are so huge we can even spot them from here on Earth. And that's without the help of Specsavers. Now, you might think the Moon's all shades of grey, 50 perhaps, but it's got soil, baby. The Lunar Regolith, which sounds a lot like a cool alien DJ name, is a mix of tiny rock fragments. Now, we all love some juicy gossip. Did you know that the Moon is slowly ghosting us? Yep, it's drifting away, around 1.5 inches each year. Talk about a long-term distance relationship. You might have heard that the Moon's made of cheese. Okay, not really, but it is shaped like an egg, and you can blame Earth's gravity for the quirky fashion choice. From no Moon to, oh, hello there, bright and full Moon. We get to see all of its moons. These different phases are basically the Moon's way of deciding how much it wants to tan under the sun. So just how far away is our neighbour? Around 238,900 miles. That's like driving around Earth 30 times. By the way, only 12 humans have moonwalked. And no, we're not talking about Michael Jackson. Neil Armstrong started the trend in 1969. Ever wondered why the ocean can't stay still? Well, the Moon's gravitational pull is responsible for our tides. No Moon equals super weird Earth life. It keeps our planet's tilt in check, making sure our summers and winters aren't playing musical chairs. So a big shout out to our lunar buddy for having our back. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe. It's free and it helps us a lot. Till next time, thanks for watching, and I hope you have a lovely day.